The statue behind me is Queen Charlotte, sculpted by Ray Caskey and installed at the Charlotte Airport in 1989. And she's due for a cosmetic makeover. The beginning of the process was to have her deinstalled at the airport, load her on a transport, and bring her to Carolina Bronze. And after that, we had a company glass bead blast the finish that was on her off, so she was bright and shiny. And then the first layer of recoloring the surface is heated and sprayed on cobalt finish that turns her very dark. And the final finishing layer is a green wash finish that goes over top of the cobalt and gives the green over black verdigris finish. Once that is done, we seal the finish with a lacquer coating, a coat or two of wax, a little bit of buffing, and she's ready for a new life again. Bronze is mostly made of copper, and it naturally wants to turn green. So a verdigris finish is one that looks natural, and people like that. It lasts a long time and has a sense of presence and time about it rather than something shiny and bright, because that just looks new. She is not a new sculpture, and one that will last for as long as the airport takes care of her.